such a sweet thing. I wanna do everything. What a beautiful feeling.
I think we're live. I had the sound turned off while I went live, just so won't feed back when I put the when I check the stream. Anyways, it looks like it's going good right now. Actually, I'm gonna check the sound one more time. So I'm gonna mute the. Okay. Sounds okay to me. Oh boy. There's gonna be a lot. It's been a long time, everyone who's showing up right now. This is a song request. Put your song request here. Well, I'll mute those sounds. Song request, moderator room, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, let's check, while we start out here, let's check this. So, we can hear that, right? Cool. Can I get the chat on the other side? Let me see if I can do that. Maybe I can't.
My, such a sweet thing.
Can you tell I'm going to be singing Crimson Clover first? Because that's what I'm going to do. We're going to do some requests, though. I just had to flip this chat around in my interface. I haven't done too much here. You like my lights? Yeah, you like the lights. Who doesn't? Okay. Let's start with this song. It's not a good warm-up one because I've never sung it before. But it'll be a good way to check levels, make sure no one's like, you should adjust your mix. I've only done one stream here since my internet crapped out. But it's seems like it's working fine today. Oh, glad to hear that, Nightmare. Too bad. Being sick on your birthday's terrible, but happy to help vicariously through the video request. Everyone sees this hat, they think it's a Spines hat, but the Spines hat's way bigger, like a good few inches. Bigger brim. This is just my personal walking around, don't want to get sunburned on my bald head hat. But I thought I'd wear it today, because the fancy lights made it look not so fancy without a hat on. I don't know. Okay. Where are we going? We're gonna do Crimson and Clover. And you guys can all tell me how the levels sound as the test. Okay. I'll get to people who.
What do we got?
Oh, thanks for the resubscribe, Doom Guy. And thanks for the bits. I'm gonna have to turn this screen this way. It's like a little out of my peripheral vision. And thanks, Somnides for the bits. And thanks for the resubscribe, Caveman Trivia. And Tama84 wants, or Tama, Tama would like, nope. Somehow. Oh, yes. The stars. Okay, we'll get to that. And thanks, K-Bark Style, for the Prime subscribe. Okay.
Now I don't hardly know but I think I could love her. Crimson and clover, well if she come walking over. Now I've been waiting to show her crimson and clover over and over.
I know there's like instrumental and stuff. Anyways, I'll skip to the part that I do know.
Yeah. My, such a sweet thing. I wanna do everything. What a beautiful feeling. Crimson and clover. Over.
Something like that. And then it goes to like a B flat, I think. A B flat.
Crimson and clover.
That's that rotating speaker effect that they usually have. Anywho, that was a warm-up. How's the levels sound? How does the microphone down here?
The one down here, that's for the guitar.
And then the one up here for the voice. How did it sound? Sound okay? Anyways, thanks for coming out, everyone. If I do this, I can play country songs pretty well. Because, anyways. That was the Crimson and Clover test. It's nice. Okay, cool. All right. So we're gonna kick off with the first request that I see. That's not part of the subscribers. If you're a subscriber, there's a song request channel now, and you can throw your requests in there. And if you're not a subscriber and you just want to request, well, I have a. You can read the stuff below. There's like a song list. I'll get my chatbot set up eventually again one of these days. I turned it off when I moved because I couldn't remember what it said. But it's something like there's a song list that I like put songs that I do know. It's pretty much like Steam Power Draft stuff, and then a few covers. And I'll add to the list later. And of course you can request stuff. Anyway, just read the info at the bottom of the channel. Or if you're on mobile, figure out how to do it there. But we're gonna do the stars for Tama 84. Hey, let's give a shout out to Azure Undead for the Prime subscribe and Mick Aziz for the raid of 25 people. You know, a raid right when I start my stream. I should start like 15 minutes earlier so that way I'm like playing when I get started. Anywho, we're gonna do the stars for Tama 84. Let me just figure out what key that one's in. I've played that one before here, haven't I? Maybe a while ago.
Over, over.
The stars. That's the one with the SteamWorld heists. I'm sure I... Boy, why does Google Drive always go so slow? I'll open up two windows. That way one's loading in the background. And then I can pop up my things. Hey, Revis, Dragonlore, thanks for the bits. Rad time for the stream. I will try. I'll try my best. Okay, the stars. Is this it? 2014, that was a long time ago. Yes, it is. Okay. I'm using cheat sheets. Cheat sheets that have lyrics for my own songs that I don't play very often. So this song was requested by Tam84, who donated $5. And it's a song that Steam Power Giraffe wrote for the video game Steam World Heist by the developers Imogen Form. This was one of the original songs on the album. We had a bunch of other songs on the album that were like different takes on some of our popular songs. Basically songs that Imogen Form, that game developers wanted to include. But, you know, we did different versions of them just for fun. Hey, thanks for the subscribe, Owl. Also, Alsop Girl. Sorry, it's hard to see the names. It's like a widescreen monitor, but it's like tilted. Anyways. Move it there. There we go. Okay. Try my best with this one.
Away we go to explore the great unknown. Let's go without a care. Adventure awaits us there.
Something, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Well, I'm not going to be able to do some of the instrument parts, but...
So blast off, let's make what's theirs our own. The universe is ours to roam, and together we're not alone across the...
Sorry, there's harmonies here. It'll take me a while to get some of these parts for this one.
Stop.
Captain needs a hearty.
Boy, this has been a long time since I played this one. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's out of the melody one. This probably wasn't a great one to throw in to Steam Power Giraffe repertoire. We've never played this one live. Okay.
The captain needs a hearty crew, and not just any robot will do. A new frontier is drawing near. Fashion suits will take their loot. When they see us coming, they'll shake in their boots. We'll stare them down, and when they flinch, we'll send them packing across every inch of the stars. Stars. Stars.
I think there was like 5 or 6 bar harmony in that part. I think I did the octave and the deep one, and then Bunny and Sam filled in the rest of the chord. You know, for stars, a word to sing in a weird melody like that.
There's a fire burning in our souls. If we put it out, then we'll all run cold. So cut yourself down from that noose that's swinging and reattach your arms so we can get gunslinging.
I'll take a breath for, I think it's Bunny's part next? Yes.
Let's stop this high-steam overload. Let's charge ourselves up till we explode. We need to not give up, and also wear our best smiles at all times, even when fighting, because you don't want the enemy to think that you're all rough and tumble and don't have an ounce of compassion in you. And hey, a little bit of happiness brightens everyone's day, and it's contagious. And if someone happens to take the camera and take a picture, okay, so I guess Sam like changed the lyrics, the ones that I gave him, but anyways, then he babbles on for a while.
Yeah, this song doesn't have that many lyrics in it, does it? It's almost over, and I think I only did the chorus once. Well, maybe not one of our best songs. But I guess it's fun, fun music video. And I think they used it for the very end of the game. Oh yeah, stars, stars, stars. All right, that was The Stars by Steam Powered Giraffe. Hey, the Matt Small, thanks for the Prime subscribe, and Miranda Alchemy, thanks for the resubscribe. Okay, let's try another song from yesteryear. While we wait on some requests from our subscribers. Heart Exploders, Rolling Hills, On a Crescendo. Boy, I didn't realize that people would be giving me a list. I try to make these streams an hour, but then they end up being 2 hours, and then my voice is all haggard. So, we'll see. I guess I'll try to get through some of these. Heart Exploders. Boy, I have a lot that I have to search for because I haven't played any of these in a while. But I did say, actually, that's not even a song. I can technically turn that one down, right? Because it's not a Steam Powered Giraffe one. Let me see if I have it. I might have some lyrics somewhere. I don't remember. I could probably play it. I think I have an email I sent someone with the lyrics like years ago. I'll dig that up. Heart Exploder. Okay. There it is. Let's see. Okay. Okay, this is comes from our subscriber and one of our mods, Revis. This is Heart Exploders. Starting off the stream with a bunch of hard ones! I mean, I'm just saying it like it is. Huh? Hey, Luther Ramsey, thanks for the Prime subscribe. Okay. Let me go through the chords a little bit. I think it's A. I think it's that. Whatever that is.
I play guitar for a living. Can you tell?
No, anyways. Okay, here we go. Here's a song I wrote 2000. I have no idea. It was in the very early days of Steam Powered Giraffe, and it wasn't a Steam Powered Giraffe song. This comes from like people find college recordings that I posted on like YouTube back in the day, or maybe they found them on Patreon or Engineer Tier Program. You know, patron sites for Steam Powered Giraffe, most likely. Okay, here we go. I'm nervous. I'm gonna sing these old songs. It's much easier to sing random cover songs.
To gaze into the depths of your eyes means a certain fate will compromise all the work I've done to stabilize and not think and not.
I don't even know how that lyric goes.
And stabilize and not think of you all day and all night. I try to not dream and just get by. Just one thought makes me sigh. I can't not think of you. I know you're crazy about me and I of you, but we must see. It just might be unhealthy. And bordering on insanity.
Oh boy, a trip down memory lane, trying to remember all these old melodies when other people probably heard it yesterday. Maybe, because Revis probably watched it and I can talk about Revis. They're a moderator. They get the lip because I did say I would play the song though, but I'm gonna complain about it, if that's okay. Cool. It looks like we have 11 requests now in the song room, so here we go. we're through the first one. We did two requests, and we'll be there. Okay, where was I? Hey, if you've never heard the song before, you don't know how it goes. anywho.
Well, we should let it wear off and fade. But I am quite happy feeling this way. Drowning in the thoughts of fame. Thoughts of you and I thinking the same. All the signs.
That's not a word.
Signs. All the signs point back to you. My cautiousness is the only thing holding me back. All
nope, it says it's a G, okay.
All that matters,
hey,
to me is a time spent together and I.
No, and G again. A again. too many chords that I don't remember where they're going. Second time I play the chorus, it'll be easier though, right? Okay, I'll take it from the top of that chorus.
All that matters to me is the time spent together, and I am happy for the time. Time that we shared high. Exploding feelings, exploding feelings.
Actually, I don't know where the. I don't know what the in between chords are here.
To hear your voice and call your name means a deep desire. We rise and reclaim all the thoughts, spots in my mind that have been tamed.
Trained, I don't know.
to not think of you. All senses and thoughts will try to bombard me and slip on by. Then you'll be in my mind's eye. So I cannot think of you. I know you're crazy like me, so you should be able to see.
We've got to be together
for our own sanity. So I cannot think of you.
Something like that. Can you tell me, can you see I'm telegraphing the lyrics, trying to figure out what they are ahead of time? I think it's pretty obvious, even though I wrote the song, but I played it like once. Give me a break. It's one-sided. I don't know if you're actually disappointed, but I'll continue. I'm gonna get through the song, and then we never have to play it again. Where were we?
I don't wanna let this wear off and fade. I'm quite happy feeling this way. Drowning in the thoughts of fame.
Boy, I use fire a lot in my songs.
Thoughts of you and I feeling the same. All the soins.
Oh boy, I don't know why I want to say soins. I want to be a little New Jersey or some East Coast non-transatlantic accent.
All the signs point back to you, my cautiousness should be thrown out the door. All that matters to me is our time spent together, and I am happy with the time. Time that we've shared, exploding feelings, exploding feelings.
I don't know how it ends, but anyways, you get the idea. There you go, Rebus. Boy, that one was tough. I could probably play it again easier now, but that was a blast from the past for me, and boy, I was pretty nervous. Anyways, once request down, let's go to the board to see who, hey, Little Macaroons, thanks for the donation, appreciate it. Sharon, oddly enough, thanks for the resubscribe. Hey, we're going to Rolling Hills now, because K-Bark Style, one of our subscribers, has requested it. So let me just find that one. That's two chords. Real, real simple. I think that's but I don't remember the lyrics. Why would I remember? Why would I remember the song? I played this one a few times though. Anywho, how's everyone doing? Pretty good. I originally called this song "Ooh" as I look up in my email that I sent myself years ago. Three O's, a capital first O, and then the rest are. But Rolling Hills makes sense. So it seems like the stream is doing good. We have 0% dropped frames now. So I finally got the cable company to come out and fix. It took a long time. I was able to do some tests with the Steam Power Giraffe live streams end of last month. Because we do live streams for the Patreons and stuff. Acoustic rehearsals and stuff. Which is pretty fun. So you should go check that out. If you're already not a Steam Power Giraffe fan. Or if you don't know what that is. How's the echo? Is it a little louder than normal? I don't know. I think it adds a little polish to the stream.
Hmm.
Woo! I didn't warm up before I started singing. It's bad habit. Let's change the lights up a bit. Huh? Yeah. Okay. Let's find one that's nice and... I'm not going to spend too much time with this, but but here I am doing that anyways. Let's see, a color? What about Savannah Sunset? It's another tequila sunrise. How about the Arctic? What's this next one? Rolling Hills? What looks like a hills? This kind of looks like hills, right? Yeah. Okay, this one. How do I do this one?
Rolling hills on the back of a sprawling countryside.
I did a duet with myself on this one. If you listen to the original song, I'm like, I did.
With paved roads on the backs of these hills taking us home, or to a new place. The sun is shining and we're gonna shine and sing.
Okay, so for this one, on the recording, it's me singing a high part and a low part together, so it's a unison, but they're octaves of each other. So now I'm going to switch to the high part for the next verse. It's the way I kind of do it when I stream this. It's when I play it acoustically.
Treescapes eating up all the sky as sweet daydream. Birds singing the songs that we used to sing all the time. gonna have a better life. Why sing?
There's like some simple piano in the. I have the piano, but I can't do it and play guitar at the same time. So I'm not very good at playing piano. I'm probably gonna do it in this song anyways, because I remember how it goes.
Bubbling tides as the shore washes up and back to the sea.
Scrolling the lyrics. That's what happens when the guitar stops as I'm scrolling.
Rivers rushing down to me.
Oh, I butchered the phrasing of that line.
With rivers rushing down to meet the ocean, to the best of friends, we'll have ourselves a lovely time. Soaking in the good vibes, singing.
Dave Michael Bennett, not a Steam Barrow Draft song. Could be a Steam Barrow Draft song, but it hasn't been. Thank you, once again. Who requested that? I've already forgot. K-Bark style. Yeah! If you want to be cool, you gotta do it K-Bark style. It sounds like a topping on a sandwich or hot dog. Or a hamburger, like from In-N-Out or something. Yeah, could I get a double-double K-Bark style? And they'll know exactly what you mean. Put grilled onions on it, scrape it off, into the garbage. Like, it's not just don't put them on there. You just want the hint of the flavor of the grilled onions on there. But just to touch the meat just a little bit. That's probably what K-Bark style is. I don't know. Anywho, let's say hi to some of our friends over here. Hey, Sharon, oddly enough, gifted a bunch of subscriptions. So thank you for that. Let's give a shout out to some of our new gifted subscribers: Dar Revuk and Clarity Blue Fox, Rosabella, Coconut Cracker, and Spooky Monster 42. Does it ever get weird when saying usernames? I wish they just had a way to say real people's names. But you know what? People would still go by aliases anyways. Hey, Twin Hellcat 05. Thanks for the subscribe. Also, thanks for being a Patreon. I recognize the username. Not that I don't recognize other people who are Patreon people of Steam Power Draft, but I definitely remember that one, because Twin Hellcat, it's a memorable username, I suppose. But also, let's give a shout out to all of our Patreon subscribers on behalf of the band. Anywho, Freya Frost, thanks for the bits. We're going down this request list. The subscribers of this channel have a song request room that they can throw some in there. And I'm gonna try to get through all of them. It's a new thing I'm trying to do. That way I can, because people used to like donate a dollar and request a song, and then I was up to like 20 songs a stream, and it's just, it's too hard. It's too hard to get through them all. So I'm trying to like cull back the requests. But I also want to make sure people are getting some songs. And also, now I have a song request list, so I don't have to play, I don't have to spend time figuring out songs I don't already know, right? That sounds pretty good. On a Crescendo by Sharon, oddly enough. Okay, you got it. On a Crescendo, but you know better. It's been raining here in San Diego. It's usually sunny, but it's not anymore. The song's from the Vice Quadrant, so probably have to go back to Purple. This is probably too much. This is okay, though. It's all Purple. I wish it had... What about Spring Blossom? No. Maybe that. And then halfway through, I'll change it to something else. Okay. On the album, I did... On the album, The Vice Quadrant by Steam Power Giraffe. This song's in the beginning of the album. Not the very first song, but it's close to the beginning. And, it ties into the rock opera or whatever of, you know, you have to read this, you have to look at the album art and then look at the timeline that we did, and somehow the story makes sense with all that combined. But vague enough that it sounds just like an album. So anyways, when I first recorded this song, and for Vice Quadrant, I had to lay down like a rough vocal track so we can build harmonies, get the, you know, the pacing of the song, the structure, all that finished tempo and stuff. And I was sick when I was recording it, but I still wanted to work, so I just did it. And for whatever reason, it kind of just grew on me, and I never went and re-recorded it again, which never happens, because it's not, I don't even think it's a very good recording. Like, when I look back on it now, I'm like, boy, you can really tell I'm sick on that one. But, yep, stuffy nose in that recording. And we never went back and fixed it. Not that we had time, you know, I started that one, that was the first song we started to lay down, just because... And that was like so long ago. That was like 2000. It was a long time ago. We started the Vice Quadrant. Anywho, a little trivia for you showing up to my stream. Hey. Anyways, let's we'll do this. We'll do this song now. On a Crescendo by Steam Power Giraffe on the album Vice Quadrant. Kitty Cat Meow 224. Thanks for the resubscribe. Killing your bank account, but totally worth it. Hey. Don't subscribe or donate if it's gonna hurt you, but I do understand that whatever you want to do, you know. I'm not here to tell you how to spend your money, but do not go broke because of Steam Power Giraffe or any of its members, because even though we're trying to make a living, you also need to make a living, you know. I haven't played this one in a long time. Well, I even remember how to play it.
Before long, they will build a city along all the sky and anchory tie to a rock so we can sail.
I'll find it. Ah, there we go. That's an A sharp.
Sail right out of here. Full nights fade right into our existence. As we travel up the tethers, start to float a little as we reach our end. The sky bleeds, we mended near the constellations. The dying giants feel their fears slowly get built away today. Everything in our own known lives now has a chance to shine bright, and we will all be dancing in that light.
Good thing for performing on stage, you start to memorize where you can take breaths with songs, and we've never performed this one live, so I don't exactly have a muscle memory of how to sing it. You know what I mean? I know the melody and stuff, but it's that happens when you like when you play it live. You start figuring out where you can take breaths live. Because on an album, you can pretty much take breaths wherever you want. Because you're just recording, right? You can cut out the breaths. But you want to leave little breaths in there. We actually went in and put in some breaths to for every single album. If it sounds weird, like Because you do want to hear someone not go from da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, hey, it's the chorus. You want to hear some type of breath. Not everyone breathing, but like one person. So sometimes we have fake breaths that we put in if somehow the recording didn't pick it up or something. I don't know. Whatever. The more you know. Some people don't even like trim the fat out of their songs. They just have a long vocal track that has the... I've heard that in some stems of popular songs before. Well, you know, the instruments and stuff covered up, so you don't really know. But we try to, like, clean it up and make it clean, because it makes the harmony sound better if you're not hearing, like, and stuff in the background. Especially when it's a slow song. Anyways, we were playing a song, right? Yeah, on a crescendo, Steam Bar Draft, Vice Point. Here we go.
Dancing in that light.
Okay, that's where we were.
Dancing in that light. Dancing in that light, dancing in that light.
Sorry, I'm hitting a string that's not good.
On a crescendo, making the best of it all. On a crescendo.
That was On a Crescendo, written by David Michael Bennett, from the Vice Quadrant album by Steam Power Giraffe, requested by K-Bark Style, the hottest hamburger topping style that you can request. K-Bark Style, also a subscriber of this Twitch. Nope, never mind. That wasn't K-Bark Style. You know what? I just like the name so much, I'm just going to say K-Bark Style for every user. That was actually requested by Sharon, oddly enough. Oddly enough, it wasn't K-Bark Style. They got their request in for the stream. Hey, let's give a shout out to Revis Dragon Lord for the one bit. I don't need to announce that, right? If people give me one bit, I mean, I guess, but let's all be honest, that's one bit. I mean, not that I'm not appreciative, you understand. If everyone gave me one bit right now, it would be like, I'd just be sitting here for like 20 minutes. So anyways, let's go down the list of the next song request for our subscribers. Hey, Honeybee would be nice. Okay. Sorry, I drank water so fast and you get a bubble in your throat? I'm not hiccuping, but it could be. Could turn into hiccups. Azor Undead. That's how you pronounce that name. Okay, Honeybee. This isn't my song. But I do it because, well, I'm nothing if not accommodating. In fact, I do a lot of Honeybee on Cameo. That's that where you can, like, hire quasi-celebrities to do video shout-outs for you. So I'll get a lot of anniversary things. Bunny does too, but I'll get anniversary stuff, birthdays, video requests that are like, if you could sing some Honeybee. So I do, but I always say, hey, I'm not Isabella Bunny Bennett, and then I do like something funny to kind of make sure that no, I'm not. You know. Anyways, oh yeah, that's right. This is new. That is new. That, I didn't have that last stream. The personal video shoutouts, cameo.com/spineraptor. You can get, like, they're only like $15 or something, and if you know a Steam Power Giraffe fan, you know, not just me, also Bunny's has one too. You can go to Steam Power Giraffe's website or store and find the links for those. And I think Michael Reed's also supposed to get one, but let's just be honest. David and Bunny took the initiative to do it. I've already reminded Mike, like, several times, but he hasn't done his intro video yet for Cameo. His Cameo profile. Anywho. And Brian's saying he hasn't even touched it. But, you know, busy people. I suppose. This is not Honeybee. This is Rex Marksley. We're not doing that right now. I don't know why. I don't even need... I know how to play Honeybee. Okay, I don't really sing lead on this, so it's gonna be like a brain screw, because I can't say the F word. Well, I could, I guess, but we don't wanna make this explicit. 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 And so now I have to, like, go against my harmony intuition. So this might be a train wreck. Because I know the harmonies for the song, but.
Circuits and start a flame, but you did. Oh, turpentine, erase me all, 'cause I don't want to live my life alone. Well, I was waiting for you all my life.
Boy, I have to think about the harmonies too, so, you know, fill in those parts. Because I usually do a, oh, ah, you know what I mean? Like, there's weird, it's cutoffs. No, I gotta do all of it! I gotta do the whole melody. This is really hard. This is taking all of my willpower. I'm going to age. I'm not even gonna age. It's gonna take off like 2 years of my life. Anyways, that's how hard it is. Okay, where were we?
Oh, 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 why?
I'll do that, so look real arrogant.
Let me be my...
Don't do harmonies, David. Do the melody. That's what the people wanted. Don't do the harmonies.
Let me be my... Honeybee.
See y'all in that little country twang? Or the... So therefore I'm not ripping off money.
You didn't have to smile at me. Your grin's the sweetest that I've ever seen, but you did.
Yes, you did. Didn't have to offer your hand. Since I've kissed it, I am at your command. But you did.
I was trying to change the lights, but it took too long. Anyways,
Oh, turpentine, erase me all, 'cause I don't want to live my life alone. Well, I was waiting for you all my life. Oh, 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 why?
Let me be. Those are the old lyrics. It's Set Me Free.
Oop, nope. Oh, I spoiled it.
Unless it was a typo. I have no idea.
Oh, set me free. My.
That's not right.
Honey.
Oh, it's not like pink now. Okay. Wait, I'll do that again.
Set me free. My. Honey bee. Hello, goodbye. It was nice to know you. How I find myself. I'll never know. I let myself go.
I let myself.
I can't do both parts. I'm trying.
Hello, good.
Oh no, it starts off.
Hello, goodbye. I'm rather crazy, and I never thought I was crazy. But what do I know?
That's the right melody there. Now it's the round part, which is impossible. Why would you expect that? You were not. Anyways, I'll do what I can.
Hello, goodbye. 'Twas nice to know you. How I find myself with the night.
Wait, where does it go? Wait, no. That's the end. Oh, I skipped a part. Well, you get the idea. I got a lot of requests to get through, so I'll go to the acapella round.
Hello, goodbye. 'Twas nice to know you. How I find myself. Hello, goodbye, I'm rather crazy, and I never thought I was...
Okay, and the spine goes...
That I ever know, I let myself go.
Something like that.
But what do I know? Now you have to go.
Okay, we got it. That was Honey Bee by the band Steam Power Giraffe, written by Isabella Bunny Bennett from the band Steam Power Giraffe. And that was me doing my best take on the song, since I don't sing lead on that one. But that's okay. That's all right. I didn't specify there were any you have to do. Okay, so that's Tropical Sunset. Here's Tropical Twilight, Arctic Aurora. I need to put some more scenes in here. I don't have any presets. I could make them all one color, but that's not as cool as... is having, like, the multiple. I don't have time. Or do I? Yes, I do. It's gonna be Christmas! Okay, whatever. There we go. What were we saying? Honeybee. We got more. We got another request. But first, let's say hi to some friends. Can you tell I'm getting back in the habit of Twitch stuff? These are very red up here.
Which one is this? Is it that one?
Okay. Hey, let's give a shout out to, who do we got? Coconut crackers for the 1 bit, as well as coconut crackers for the 30 bits. And just there, or no, just here for coffee. The just and the tea and, anyways, you get that. Sweet. We're caught up, viewers. Let's say hi to everyone. How's everyone doing out there in Twitch land? I got my hands full of Twitch stuff, so it'll be a while till I get to do a personal talking to all y'all. So we got more song requests that I'm going to fulfill from our subscribers. So the next one comes from Doomguy, 2016. They requested Country Roads. So I know most of that song, and that was on the song list. I'm not super great with the, what is it? The verses that keep on coming after that, but I'll try my best. Okay. And we'll give a nice Fallout 76. No one's playing this game anymore.
Color.
I mean, I want to, it's just... Much like all these games as a service. Much like all these games as a service. Oh yeah. Like Anthem, Destiny 1 and 2, and Fallout 76. Well, they're only fun for about 30 hours, and they don't have any content. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm so looking forward to a single-player game after all these other ones. Not to say multiplayer is not fun, but if it can't hold a multiplayer group together, then what kind of game is it? I got the new... I was looking at Steam sale, and I was like, oh, is it going to be Railroad... what was it? Railroad... I can't remember what it's called. It was on sale for like 10 bucks or something. It's not Railroad Tycoon or whatever, but it's like Railway Empire or something. Like, am I going to get that? I'm going to get the new Devil May Cry. I got the new Devil May Cry. And it's good. It's good. I mean, it's a little over-sexualized with some of the characters, but not as bad as, like, Cindy from, like, the newest Final Fantasy or like, any Hideo Kojima thing. Anywho. Hey, thanks, Revis Dragonlord, for another donation. Okay, so you did pay $5 to also get... Okay, we'll see. I'm going to get through some of these other requests. But, because, boy, I love talking, don't I? And you're like, just play the song! Okay. Almost heaven. Damn it. I forgot. This formatting's so right. I'm going to change it so I can see it. You don't know what I'm talking about, but I got to change the font. It's really hard to read. There we go. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Chattanooga River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country road. Okay, this is where I get a little less sure of how the melody goes. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady,
stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Move the microphone up a little bit. Mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear the voice in the morning hour, she calls me.
I don't know how this melody part goes, so I guess I should take this off the list, right? Because I don't know it. I should listen. I just need to listen to it, like the melody once or twice. I don't have time for that, though. I'm a busy person. Last Steam Powered Giraffe, working on an album. Maybe. Maybe we're not. You have to go to Patreon and find out.
I hear the voice in the morning as she calls me.
I just have to do my own spin on it because I have no idea what the reality is.
The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling.
I can kind of hear the melody in there.
And driving down the road, I get a feeling.
Nope, that's not it. Anyways, we'll just pass that on.
That I should get home yesterday, yesterday.
Okay, I'll do the Spines voice now for the end of it.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, country roads.
Cool. I'll get this mic placement good.
I want to stand up and the mark and the beauty of it all. I want to spend some time with you. That's not the request, but who cares? I sometimes get bored with requests, and now I'm doing deputy you. If I start on it, I'm big. I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all, it's when the sun comes shining through. To make those rainbows in my mind, when I think of you sometimes, I wanna spend some time with you. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, the two of us.
Anyways, just don't get too carried away, David, because you got a lot more on your plate. Okay, so let's get a nice. I really screwed up these. Well, you know what? I think there's a way to. I can actually take a picture. This one's called Soho. Okay. I can change the lights based on a picture. That's pretty cool, right? Anyways, hey, Miranda Alchemy, thanks for the bits. And Ravish Dragonlore, we'll get to your Cotton Eye Joe thing in a second. I think I want to get through some more of these requests. And hey, thanks for the donations, Little Macarons. Macaroons, the coconut ones or the pastry things. I always get confused. Alicia Fisher Fitzsimmons, thanks for the $10. Okay, so that was Country Roads Doom Guy. It's 2016. One of our subscribers wanted that one. Now we're going to Alsop Girl, Ring of Fire. I can do that one. I do it almost every stream, and I like it. So I have no qualms with that one. If I did have a qualm with it, I probably wouldn't put it on the list. But thank you for picking one then.
Oh, it's a favorite too.
And I guess it makes more sense for me to sing that one in the Spines voice, right? Well, we'll see. Sorry, I'm having too much fun playing with the lights. Sorry.
Love
is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
Sorry, I was adjusting the microphone. The guitar mic.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down as the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
I'll switch to high voice now, because that was popular on the YouTube video when we did the diamonds. And everyone was like, whoa, boy, this is what that range, David. Real cool.
And then, you know, you repeat it a few times in other ideas, and you're like, eh, it's not the same. And I'm like, oh, sorry, ladies and gents. And others say, can't always appease. How's that?
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all.
What am I doing? I can't, I'm just changing. I'm changing the song to the other song that I did. We were in the middle of this thing. Okay. I'm sorry. I apologize. My attention, it was distracted. Okay.
The ring of fire. Okay, we go.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. Its flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
We could do a little. Okay, back.
The taste of love is sweet.
I'll do a duet with myself.
When hearts like ours meet.
I fell for you like a child.
Oh, but the fire went wild.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Down, 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 as the flames went higher.
And it burns, burns, burns.
I can do it better.
And it burns.
No, I guess I can't.
And it burns, burns, burns.
Hit the microphone.
The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
That was The Ring of Fire by Johnny Cash, requested by Alsop Girl. Thank you for the request and being a subscriber, Alsop Girl. Let's head over to Dante J. Mancini for their donations. I do not know that one. It would be cool to learn that one, though. That's from the Ballad of Buster Scruggs or whatever. But I'll have to do David's Choice this time, Dante. I did do some other ones. Actually, that's a pretty good one. I'll do Hurdy Gurdy Man for your request. So we're going to pause the subscriber song request for a second, and we'll get back to Caveman Trivia Starlight Starshine in a bit. But now we're going over to Dante. And don't worry, Revis. I'll Baby Got Back or Cotton Eye Joe. Okay. Maybe I'll do yours first. How about that? It'll only take a second, and I have to look it up. I do not know either of those. But I mean, Cotton Eye Joe. Okay, I'll do my best, but it's going to be a joke one by Rednecks or whatever.
Ooh, witchy woman.
I don't know.
I've been married long.
Oh my God, so stupid. Okay, I'll do a Spines voice so it's not as stupid.
Thank you.
Boy, I don't even know.
Yep.
Just make David be a dancing monkey. That's what these ones are about. let's find a new scene to change it. What looks, which one of these? Okay, it's something like that. But there, I know there's lyrics.
It hadn't been forgotten, I jolt. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. If I hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh boy, there's actually verses. I don't know the verses. I only know that part. And that's not even. I didn't know there was lyrics here. So I can only. I'm only gonna do the part that everyone knows. I didn't know there was a verse. I didn't know the melody is the same, or maybe it isn't.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? That's not the lyric, blah, 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 blah. If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. It hadn't been Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. It hadn't been Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. It hadn't been Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Okay. Ah, hilarious. Okay, dance and sing, David, for us. So great. Anyways, that comes from Rev Stranglord. I'm just messing with you. I'm just giving you the business. That's what we say in the business of entertainment. No, I don't know. Sorry, that wasn't very funny. But Dante has said David's choice, so we'll go white for a bit. Thanks for showing up, everyone. I'm always humbled when I can see so many people. Sorry I'm not able to, like, interact too much on the chat. It's just, like, I have enough to look up and stuff. And, you know, sometimes when Chelsea's here, she'll, like, read the chat along and, like, feed me stuff. But it's really hard for me to follow along when I'm, like, looking at all the requests and organizing everything. So, you know, I'm a terrible Twitch streamer. But, hey, it's not what I do for a living. If I was doing this for a living, you could have higher expectations. This is just to supplement Steam Power Draft working on their album. In addition to... Well, you see it. Our Patreon kind of shows how much we get a month. It's nothing. It's not, you know, there's a lot of costs that go into Steam Power Draft. But, you know, we perform. And we do the Patreon. We have the Engineer Tier site too, which is similar, just older. And then we do our side things to make a little extra cash when we don't have an album out. We're working on one. It's just, you know, it takes time. So Patreon's great for that. Because before, you know, we had to put it to a schedule, and now we're kind of like, okay, we can actually take the time to make the album. Or before we were like, we had to do one, it was a different process. Hard to come up with that much money to get it done. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, this is Dante J. Mancini's donation, David's choice, because I don't know the Buster Scruggs song yet.
Thrown like a star into.
am I gonna do the thing that they do in this song? This is Hurdy Gurdy Man by Donovan.
Thrown like a star into my vast sleep, I opened my eyes to take a peek, to find that I was by the sea. Gazing with tranquility, 'twas then when the hurdy-gurdy man came singing songs of love. Then when the hurdy-gurdy man came singing songs of love. Hurdy-gurdy, hurdy-gurdy, hurdy-gurdy-gurdy, he sang. Hurdy-gurdy, 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 he sang.
Histories of ages past and light and diaphragm.
Boy, it's really hard to do. I'm doing my diaphragm like this, real tough. That's a workout, but I think it's funny, so I'm going to do it.
Down through all eternity, down through all eternity, the crying of humanity.
Because there's a rotating speaker effect on, you gotta listen to the song. The original one.
Tis then when the hurdy-gurdy man comes singing songs of love. Then when the hurdy-gurdy man comes singing songs of love.
Man, working your diaphragm, playing guitar, and trying to keep it beat, and then also keep it in that rotating, that's really tough. Anyways, there's a little bit of it. Here, I'll switch it up for this Dante's Choice for a bit. Dante's Choice? David's Choice. Whatever. Dante's David's Choice. So therefore, here's the other one.
I'm just mad about Saffron. Saffron's mad about me. I'm just mad about Saffron.
It's another Donovan song.
Saffron's mad about me. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow.
Something like that, right?
I'm just mad about 14. And 14's mad about me. I'm just mad about 14. She's just mad about me. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow. Born high forever to fly, wind velocity near. Born high forever to fly. If you want your cup, I will feel. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow.
I don't know how the song ends.
Electrical banana is gonna be a sudden craze.
Oh, wait. I should do the Spines voice. Did they say grace in the lyrics? Those are the wrong lyrics. It's craze, right? It's gonna be a sudden craze. Like, it's a dance move. So I took it as.
Electrical banana. It's gonna be a sudden craze. Oh, electrical banana. It's bound to be the very next phase. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow.
Something like that. Anyways, okay, we did those ones. So that was David's Choice, request by Dante. Thanks, Dante. Even if you don't know a song, can you keep going and mumble singing? Another donation by Revis. Okay, mumble singing. Sounds good. Hey, thanks Unnatural 20 for the 5 bits and Kindy, a personal shout out. Hey, Kindy, thanks for watching and collecting all those David Fun Bucks or whatever that thing is, because I can't really remember what it's called. But thanks for watching so long. Shout out to Kindy. Howdy. And Raged Fang. Or Ragged Fang. No, Ragged Fang. 2 G's. Speed of Light. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it right after Starlight Starshine, which is one of our subscriber things. So let me pull up both of those real quick. Google drive loves showing me lyrics real, real slow. And I'll pull up the other one, Speed of Light. Thanks for all the requests, everyone. There's certainly no way I am keeping it at an hour. We're already an hour and 20 in.
Woo!
Guess then the first 10 minutes don't really count. Okay, let's, Starlight Starshine? Probably like, here's a Starlight one. It's kind of Starlighty. I don't know. Maybe right there. It's kind of purpley.
Woo!
Anyways, once again, apologies for not being super reactive to the chat. I do not excel at keeping up with the chats. Especially when I have to like, but you understand, I'm like, I'm finding songs, I'm looking at stuff, blah, 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 blah. Anyways, thanks. Thanks for understanding. It's not that I'll take breaks and interact with the chat, but I kind of like to keep the music going for as long as I can. Okay, so I'm doing Speed of Light, Starlight Starshine first.
So that would be here.
Let me just tune it a little better. Starlight Starshine, written by Dave Michael Bennett. Steam Power Draft song from the Vice Quadrant album, I think. No, yeah, it's totally from the Vice Quadrant album. I think, isn't it? Yeah. I should know this. Having done most of the work on Vice Quadrant, I should know the songs, but I don't. That was a long time ago. I need to change the strings on this thing. The intonation's not doing great. I don't think it's the actual bridge setup. I think it's, or the saddle, I mean. The strings are just, they're just not happy when they're too tight. Oh boy, that's boring, isn't it? Why left me tune?
Starlight, starshine, please come back into my life. You left me all alone. Can't you see that my heart's your home? There's a void in my soul.
There's like harmonies in the background. For those of you who haven't heard the song before, so I have to skip over like those parts.
Will I ever find peace from its tolls? Starlight, starshine, all of my mind couldn't unwind. What it was, what it'll be, what future can I whoop to see? I am not in the dream, and there's no reason to fear. This is not the end, or so it seems. You who were like starlight, just like starshine, casting down on me when the light would go down and the darkness would sound. You would shine up to me.
And then a high part.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Starlight, starshine, no longer do you shine so bright. Sun frowns, the moon sighs, sad is the universe
through my eyes. I am not just a machine. I'm just a person holding on to a dream. You who were like star, like just like star shine, casting down on me when light would go down and the darkness was found. You would shine up. We're like star, like just like star shine, casting down on me when the light would go down and the darkness was found. You would shine up to me.
Okay, I was stretching a little bit there at the end. Ooh, I'm a little lightheaded. Starlight, starshine. Steep hard draft. I'm getting a little tired. I think, because I've been going for about an hour and a half, I'm going to say no more requests from the subscribers. Otherwise, I'll never end the stream. No more requests today. Let me just type that into the chat for the. But don't worry. I'll be back in an undisclosed time in the future because Steam Power Draft schedule is always wonky. No more requests for today's stream. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. I'm not ending right now. There you go. So I'll try to get through most of these, though. So we did Starlight, Starshine, Firework. I only know the course of that one, but we have to get to Speed of Light. Okay. And let's say goodbye to Revis Dragonlord, our mod, for the evening. Mind if I try a piano? I think I could do it. I mean, I could do the chords. It's not like I'm going to actually play like a very interesting piano part. Get that. Get this. Gotta pull out the... Wake up and no one else is around but her. I'm gonna turn the piano up a little bit. You can't tell, but I'm playing the piano. Probably a little too loud. I wake up and no one else is around but her. There's no one to tell us what to do. I'm all alone with all our... Sorry, I had to get closer because of the pianos. Tom, I'm getting tired. Dreams to see through. The lack of gravity's been a little weird. But I don't miss it at all. I'm floating around and I cannot fall as I cross the my song. I change lyrics, right? It's out of this world. It's out of this time. Soaring through the galaxy.
so very far. Oh yes, the speed of light is the best. I never thought I'd friend the stars. I don't know, but now to her.
But lyrics. But thanks to her,
now I'll always know.
What happened? That's not. Oh. I thought it would be like really cool changing over guitar, but that didn't happen.
Traveled on.
Wait, am I doing this the right thing? Oh, I was doing it in the wrong key. Well, whatever. Now I'm doing it in the wrong key. Whatever. Okay, so I did it in the wrong key. Now it's in this key.
I've traveled oh so very far, oh yes. The speed of light is the best. I never thought of friend of stars, oh no.
But thanks to her,
now I'll always know. The speed of light, the speed of light, the speed of light. I am the speed of light, oh, the damn of light. We're and I are the seed of light.
I'm probably jumping ahead. That's okay. We're pressed for time now, right?
We're much faster, faster than the speed of light. Oh, we're much faster, faster than the speed of light. Oh, we are much faster, faster than the speed of light. Oh, we are much faster, faster than the speed of light.
Anyways, okay, so I cut out like half the song, but speed of light. Requested by Ragged Fang. I should do that whole song one of these days. But I want to get through the rest of these. And I can tell my voice singing for an hour and a half ain't gonna sound like Sling Blade. You know, Sling Blade. Anyways, where are we right now? Hey, we got to liven up the stream. People are tired of hearing me talk. We gotta spin the wheel! We gotta. Uh-oh, that's not. Hold on, I'm spinning the wheel.
We gotta spin the wheel! Oh, look at it go! Whoa, whoa.
What did it say? Hot dog. Okay. What are we doing? We're doing. What's the next one? Firework by Alicia Fitzsimmons. All right. I don't think I've learned the melody of the verse for this one yet, but it is fun to hear. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind? Wanting to start again? I don't know the melody. Do you ever feel so paper thin? Like a house of cards? One blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet under screams, but no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know there's still a chance for you? 'Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta. Wait, I know this part.
Ignite the light.
I don't know the rest of it.
Let it shine.
Probably. That's right.
Just own the night. like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a fire. You work, come on, show 'em what you're worth. Make 'em go, as you do that across the score.
That's how it goes, right? Boy, I should really listen to this song.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, spread them words, you were. Shoot a crab.
Yeah. Boy, these lyrics are hard when you don't know them. I swear, I'm checking it seriously. Real seriously. So seriously. Because someone requested it, and I gotta do it.
Because, baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go, we're gonna leave them all in awe. Well, you don't have to feel like a waste of space.
I don't know the melody of the lyrics to the song.
Like most people, I know the chorus.
Cause that, you know what? We've had a lot of colors we haven't read yet. Okay. How about this? I'll swear. I'll learn Firework and the Ballad of Buster Scruggs. But until that time, I'll just give you another 25% of a song by Katy Perry that I sort of know. Is that okay? Alicia Fitzsimmons. Actually, I kind of know this one, don't I? I say that and then.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sit quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. Let you push me past the breaking point, and I stood back and then. So I fell for everything. You helped me up, I got down.
No, the other way.
You helped me up.
No, shit.
You helped me up. Fuck.
Oh, shoot. It's explicit now. Okay, whatever. Don't tell anyone. No one's going to listen. Watch an hour into it. An hour and 40 minutes. Okay.
You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Already I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, the battle.
Oh boy, what's the... I have to listen. So now this one's the opposite. I know the chorus of the last one, and I don't know the chorus of this one.
I got the eye of the tiger, the fighter, dancing through the fire, cause I am a champion.
And you, I don't know this part of it.
And you're gonna hear me roar, louder than a lion, cause, well, I am the champion. You're gonna hear me roar.
Okay, that's in the end of it. Anyways, there you go. To enact, I have never sung that song correctly, so this would be a terrible time to come into the stream if you're a viewer. Why am I in an oven? Let's go, let's cool off. Let's go there. There we go. Now it's toxic. And no, I don't know Britney Spears is toxic. I don't know how it goes. Hey, let's give a shout out to some of our friends. Doom Guy, you redeemed a personal shout out for getting enough David fun bucks from watching the stream. That's like a little thing that you can click on the bottom here or below if you're using mobile. There's like little treats. I don't know how it works. But you can like redeem stupid things like personal shout outs and stuff. Not stupid. I mean, great. They're fantastic. Totally worth your time. It's just like an accumulation of time watching the stream or something. Hey, Brody, here's a personal shout out from the spine.
Hey, Brody, happy birthday.
And there you go. You're welcome. It's not your birthday. Well, you can use it when it's your birthday. Cut this part just out of the archive stream on YouTube. Hey, Visions of Violet, thanks for the subscription. And now we move on to what we need are some heroes. Because I'm going to try to get through all these requests. I should actually cut it off after a certain point, but we'll see. Because there's still a few I haven't got. This was like, I don't know, an hour ago that these people requested these. They're probably not even in here. Okay, but no. Coconut crackers, here we go. That sounds terrible. Down. This is a song that comes from the video game SteamWorld Heist, the SteamWorld that's Steam Power Directed for the soundtrack. I don't think it's in the game. Maybe it is. It might be in one of the bars. I'm having a hard time remembering. No. I think they didn't use one of our... Well, the songs that are in the game are in the on the album, and so are the songs that they didn't use in the game. But they had to make some.
Down on love, we make our way across the lands forever and a day is all that time of us demands as the hours drift on.
Oh boy, this is like a harmony part. Let's see.
As the hours drift on, hope seems far gone all around us. The light runs rare and can't compare to all this darkness. No one can tame our past of shame, it's all that we know. Memories of all those things drift through all that we sow.
I know a brighter day is just around the bend.
Take a breath, and then...
Some heroes with wheels of iron, their hearts in the stars through the darkest of days. Right into the sunset, hope overflowing, and construct a new day from the bad. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's not how it goes, Mina.
Whoa.
Like a whaling or something.
I can see the sorrow in all their eyes. Just one more day is what they say to stay alive.
This pain that we all gain from all this darkness, look around and see it's bound to every one of us. Seems all we see is misery at the end of our road. Let's break those mold and change the old and I'll begin to owe.
You know a brighter day is just around the bend.
What we need are some heroes made of metal, some steam-powered gunslingers to save the day. They're riding with their heads held high, guns and courage at their sides. Vanquish the evil from the lands. What we need are some heroes with wheels of iron, their hearts in stars through the darkest of days. They're riding to the sunset, hope overflowing, and construct a new day from the bad. And construct a new day from the bad.
Oh, it's just playing with the lights is all.
Hey, Once again, my name's David Michael Bennett. I play the spine in the band Steam Powered Giraffe. If you liked what you're hearing today, feel free to subscribe to the Twitch channel. I go live a few times a month, unless the internet cuts out, and then I move, and, well, some of you understand. But also, I take donations, too, if you like it. If this is like an archive stream, you can do that, too, right there. Also, if you want a personal shout-out, perfect for birthdays or tax depositions, for a friend or for yourself. I'm great at making 2 minutes of nonsense, saying your name, and then even like playing a little ditty to a song or something. Visit my Cameo, cameo.com/spineraptor, the link down there, and you can see some of the examples. Pretty cheap, $15 or so for my time, I guess. It's kind of worth it. It's fun. I've gotten to say hi to a lot of fans that way. And now we say hi to all the fans out there in Twitchland. This is a perfect opportunity for me to look at the chat, because I never do that. I mean, because I'm taking requests so often. But how's everyone doing in the chat today? Feel free to spam it, because I'm not going to be able to read all of it. Hey, let's give a shout-out to Visions of Violent for the subscribe. I probably said that one. Whatever. I have a short-term memory. Saragar, 31. Thanks for the bits. And Dante, thanks for the $10. Captain Albert, I definitely will not, I'm not going to do that one this stream, but I will do it next stream, and if you don't catch it, it'll be on the archive or whatever. But I'm going to finish up the last few subscribers requests, because I closed those off. I don't have a way to close off donations, but I'm done doing donations for the day. Donation requests. You can send me all the money you want, but I got it in the stream one of these days, 2 hours. Coconut Crackers redeemed a personal shout-out. This one goes out to David Michael Bennett, because Coconut Crackers wanted me to shout-out to myself. Hi, David. It's David. Boy, you didn't think you'd be talking to yourself, but here you are. You know what? A whole stream is me talking to myself, and then reading text. It's very lonesome. It's very lonesome. It's hard to make a connection with the text on the stream. Anywho. Woo! I'm sure I'm lucky. Thanks. Oh, we still got some more song requests that I want to finish up for the subscribers before I said no. So we got, let's see. We got Brand New Key, Big Iron, Soliton, and that's it. I can do those three, I think. I need more water. All right. Brand New Key by Melanie. That's what we're going to do.
Hello, darling, nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know it means so much to me. What's that, darling? How I'm doing? Well, I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. I'm trying to say,
okay, maybe I'm milking it a little bit.
What I'm trying to say is that I love you when I miss you, and I'm so sorry that I did you wrong.
Okay, I don't know that part of the song.
Look up, darling, let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you. And each step you take brings you closer to the things you seek to find. Goodbye, darling. I gotta go now. I gotta try to find a way to lose these memories of a love.
My water bottle fell on the ground. So warm and true.
And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling. I'll be waiting for you.
Okay, that wasn't the song that I was trying to do. I was just joking. I actually have to get more water because I ran out a while ago. And 32 ounces just isn't enough for a whole stream. But no, I did bring up Brand New Key right now as I click on it. And I'm bringing up Big Iron, and I'm bringing up Slowlalon.
If I have time, solely time.
And now I'm gonna get some water. It won't take me too long. But I'm gonna put this screen on, and then you can hear me talk still. I hit the light above me. You didn't get to see it though.
What I'm trying to say is I love you, baby, baby. Getting water, cause I'm thirsty, yeah. I love water, it's a real fine. It makes it real nice to sing a little bit better than I did before. What I'm trying to say is that I love water.
Okay, anyways.
And I'm back. And I'm away. And I'm back.
Okay. Hey, thanks for sticking in there. You're the real MVPs. Most valuable people. Patron. Real quick, give me a color to make the lights. First person who says color on the stream chat, that's the color it's gonna be. Green, purple. Nope, sorry. Well, okay, I'll do purple. That was one. There's another. Get some green in there too. There's a lot of lights to change, so I'm just gonna do some purples. That's kind of blue. You get over there. You get in that purple territory. That's kind of blue. Another green. It's purple. Where's that blue one coming from? Why is one of them purple? There it is. Why is it not purple? There we go. They just hue lights. I have hue lights above me too, but you can't see them. No, I'm not going to adjust the camera. That'd be too hard. But they're hue bulbs. So I adjust them on the thing, and you know. Orange? Look, I said the first two people. They said. Wait, let's go back in time. First one was purple-green. Purple-green, that's it. That's what we got. Sorry. Them's the rules that I made up. What are we singing? I'm still not done. My own personal purgatory. Where's that guitar that I play? Okay, Brand New Key.
I left my bicycle past your window last night.
Oh boy, that takes on a new meaning when I make it sound drunk.
After all that's gathered, and you knew it was all right.
Not that I would know what drunk sounds like, because I've never been drunk in my life. I've never put anything in this temple of a body that I call my body. This temple of mine called my body. That's what I should have said. My finesse with words. Well, let's not kid at myself. Hey, let's give a shout out to all the people who love it. Thanks for the pick-me-up during my crap work night. For Sandy, Sandy Bottom, Bottomsman. Thanks for the donation, Sandy Bottomsman.
What I'm trying to say.
So that was Conway Twitty I was singing before. But now, here we go. Wait, what am I? Brand new key. Yeah, I'll put them in order. Brand new key, big iron, soliton. Got it. We got it. We got it. Here we go. Brand new key. Here we go. Here we go.
I see the sparkling little diamond on your hand. It's plain to see that you already got a man. Well, I can see you're not about to fall for any of my line. I see the want to in your eyes.
Okay, I'm joking. We're not going to play more Conway Twitty. I just had it open. Brand new key. Okay. I think I'm so funny. So funny. I just like messing with everyone. What kind of stream would this be if I didn't try to put a little chuckle in every once in a while? It's all just music. All just music. Boring. Boring, boring, boring.
I see the sparkling little diamond on your hand. It's plain to see.
Sometimes you just want to sing a song, you know? It's not. It was a joke, I guess. Okay, let me adjust this.
I rode my bicycle past your window last night. I roller skated to your door at daylight. It almost seems like you're avoiding me. I'm okay alone, but you got something I need. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think we should get together and try them out, you see. I've been looking around a while. You got something for me. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key.
Spine voice.
I ride my bike, I roller skate. Don't drive no car. Don't go too fast, but I go pretty far. For somebody don't drive, I've been all around the world. Some people say I've done all right for a girl.
Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think we should get together and try them out, you see.
I've been looking around a while. You got something for me.
Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key.
Okay, cutting that one short. Because...
Yeah, well, you get it. If you want to hear that, the whole one, you request it again in the beginning of the stream.
I apologize. I'm only human. Which is also a Steam Barrett Draft song. Which I guess if someone requested, I would have to figure out how to play it. I don't think I could. I'd have to be like, I don't know that one. I mean, I know it, but I don't know it. I don't know it, you know? Okay, big iron, here we go.
Through the town of
blade. Sorry, I'm not trying to... I know this makes me look like an idiot, but I wasn't trying to, like, imitate an idiot's voice. I mean, I'm not trying to offend idiots either. I'm sure an idiot could sound... Anyway. Anyone could be an idiot. I was just... But me talking about it. This is just... It just looks stupid, that's all. So here we go. Big irony. Oh, here we go. I don't know how the intro goes, but, but I played Fallout.
To the town of Agua Fria rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say.
I'm gonna speed up a little.
No one dared ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. For the stranger there amongst them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came a whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. A big iron on his hip.
Scroll, 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 scroll.
In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 190 more. One in 19 more.
19. Okay, now I'll change up my voice a little bit.
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was in Arizona.
I'm totally butchering the timing of this, but whatever. I'm the one playing the guitar. I guess I control it. But
was an Arizona ranger. Wouldn't be too long in town.
He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead.
That's how it goes.
And he said it didn't matter if he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red.
Scroll, scroll, scroll.
But the outlaw didn't worry. Men had tried before were dead.
Running out of steam.
20 men had tried to take him. 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
I feel like the mic just slowly lowers over time.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street.
Folks were watching from their windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death.
Why are there 7 verses? We're not done yet, but my fingers are hurting. Oh, piano. Just take a load off. Damn it.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather when a bullet fairly ripped, and the ranger's aim was deadly with a big iron on his hip. A big iron on his hip.
Chuck. This is torture watching me try to get through the song. Or is this the funnest part? Now I'm choking on my own saliva, and then I put more water in there, and that just didn't make it any better.
It was over in a moment, and the folks had gathered around. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have gone on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
No, that's not how it goes.
Big iron, big iron. And he tried to match the ranger with a big iron on his hip.
Okay. We did it. We did it, team.
And give me some colors to change the lights to for this last song.
And this last song is Soliton, requested by... Wait, hold on. I don't want to make sure these people get their names in there. Let's see. We had... Brand New Key was... Twin Tail Hellcat, 05. And that was Brand New Key.
Kitty Cat Meow, 224.
That was Big Iron. Now we're going to the last request that I'm taking from the Song Request Subscriber Room by Luther Ramsey. And they're going to play Soliton. No, I'm going to play Soliton.
I'm still figuring out how this works. Do you play the song? Do I listen?
Give me some colors.
Blue, and pink, yellow.
Okay, that one was above me, so you can kind of see the yellow. I'll put another one there. There we go. There's a yellow and a red. Okay. Maybe I'll move the yellow and that one around. So that's not so such the same. What one's that one? Is that one? Yeah. Move this one. And another purple. Okay. And a blue. No, a purple. We ran out of colors. There's a green up here somewhere, but whatever. Here you go. All right. The last song of the stream. We did it.
We did it, fam. Oh, I dropped my capo.
No one's gonna bend down for me. I got sciatica in my back. You can blame it on degenerative disc disease, because DDS happens when you're 60. Unless you're David Michael Bennett, part of the family bloodline, and it comes on early because life is unfair. So I have to stand out on shit very often. I can't do jumping jacks or on the track and the field. Well, it only started affecting me around the time Steam Bear Giraffe played the zoo in 2011. But I didn't have no health insurance at the time. I was barely scraping by. So after 2 years at the zoo, I saved up enough money and got health insurance, and then they got an MRI, and that's how I found out the two of my lower discs and my back were just degenerated enough that they were pressing on my sciatica nerve, so it hurts to sit down, so I stand all of the time. And that's just how you do it. You just don't give a crap because at least you're alive.
Okay. That's not the last song.
It's actually not that bad. I do stretches, and if I hike like up a hill, it's fine. I just can't do any big impact stuff. And like, I've been living with it for a long time, so it's not like, and I haven't had too many big flare-ups. Every once in a while, if I don't stay active, so it kind of keeps me active too. And the worst part is it started on my right side, and they said, oh, it'll probably move to the left side. I'm like, yeah, fat chance. And it's on the left side, like maybe a year ago. So now I have either side, lower back. But it could be worse. It could be that I couldn't stand for very long, but I can stand for days. Well, not really. I can stand for longer than usual. And I could when it started, but it's because I've been standing, so that's why I stand a lot. But I can sit for enough for like a movie. Video games, I'm in like my bed that's like raised up like this, so it's kind of like laying down. So that's how I do it. Anyways, Soliton.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, the capo. Where'd my clip go? There we go. Okay. I think every song starts in G now. That's anytime I go to the piano, I'm like, what's a good chord? G. What's a good chord? That G looks pretty easy to play. Oh, but I wanted it minor. Well, A minor's right next to it. So that's how that works. Okay, here we go. Soliton. I'm not going to be able to do the whole version of the song. I apologize. As I switch over to the moderator, I'm going to go back to the song. Luther Ramsey. I apologize, Luther Ramsey. Everyone can hear the piano, right? Yeah, no, people would have said something. Okay, I'll try my best. It's a hard one. Oh, those are the colors that you all picked. Isn't this fun? Hey. Talking to you. Kind of gets out of focus. Hey! Hey! I just want to play Devil May Cry 5. Come on! Let me play it! Not until you finish your milkshake. What was that, Simpsons? Not until you finish your chocolate milkshake. I can't remember what it was. Sundays? It was probably Sundays. Like ice cream Sundays. No, I want to do the song. All right, just give me
a little tango.
No, let's play that song. I'm just kidding. I don't have the chords for that.
Space and time could come undone, and with the blast create a conundrum. Then particles of light could seethe and burn rainbows across the galaxy. The moon could crumble before our eyes, then break apart and vaporize. The stars could explode and boil the seas,
Earth seas, right? I think that was lyrics, sorry.
And rip the fabric of reality. Well, I don't.
That is G sharp I meant to do. No, G. A sharp. I meant to, anyways.
Well, I don't care if all that happens. Everything is fine as long as there's a you and me.
Okay, song's over. Good job, David. Hit that microphone. I'm just kidding. That's just the intro. Boy, this is now it's just time for the second intro before the song really starts. I'm making alternative music. I didn't even know it. There's so much progression. Maybe it's progressive music. I don't know. Whatever.
Even when the sky is falling, back to you I'll travel and escape with no matter how many times it should be.
Chelsea's at work, shooting a ballet. She's a photographer.
And I keep you moving on like a solitaire, a solitaire, a solitaire. I keep you moving like a solitaire, a solitaire, a solitaire.
Yeah, sing it K-Bark style. By yourselves. Sing that part by yourself. I'm never going to get over that username. Hands down. Two best usernames I've ever seen. I've seen a lot of usernames. K-Bark style and Twin Tail Hellcat. Those are the ones that I'm like pretty... I'm feeling those ones pretty nice. Like if I had to make one, it would be one of those. I mean, Spine Raptor's like... Everyone puts Raptor at the end of something, so it's not... That was my AOL handle when I was like a... And when I was in elementary school, I got AOL on Windows 3.11, I believe when I was in fourth grade. So you can imagine... Now I'm showing my age. How old am I? 31?
Yes.
Or am I turning 32? I don't know. I stopped counting when I turned 18. Boy, that's a long time ago. So old. The best years are behind me. That's not true. The best years are now. Because when you the older you get, you knew a song was coming.
The older I get, the more that I see. My parents aren't heroes, they're just like me. Loving is hard, it don't always work. You just try your best not to get hurt. I used to be mad, but now I know. Sometimes it's better to let someone go. It just hadn't hit me, yeah. The older I get, I used to wonder why. Why they could never be happy. I used to close my eyes and pray for a whole nother family where everything was fine. But one that felt like mine. I swore to never be like them. That was just a Gettysburg then. The older I get, the more that I see. Parents are heroes, they're just like me. Loving is hard, it don't always work. You just try your best not to get hurt. I used to be mad, but now I know. Sometimes it's better to catch out on you. Out here, my man, me, yeah. Older I get.
Anyways, the older you get, your brain becomes more stable, it feels like, because you don't have the hormones of the teenage years. The 20s, you're like, you're weaning yourself off of that stuff, pretty much. I mean, you're trying to become an adult. It never really happens. So when you hit about 30, it's like you feel more sound of mind. You've experienced a lot there is of life, and the more stuff ahead, you know, there's less things that you haven't had to experience. So there's not the scary things are more like what everyone's afraid of. More less than like I gotta get my driver's license. What am I gonna do with alcohol? I gotta rent a car. I gotta drive across the country. You know, stuff like that. I gotta go on a plane ride. Stuff like that. So you start like, okay, well, I've seen most of life, so now I'm kind of in a, you don't have to, you can still have anxiety, but you know what I mean. Like, your brain just you've dealt with more emotions, you kind of know yourself, you're like, I fall into these loops a lot. So I think 30 is great, that whole 10 years. I mean, if you haven't found yourself, it's a perfect time to, like, figure yourself out a little more. Because you can do it in your 20s, but no matter how long you feel like you know yourself in your 20s, it's just, you're still a baby. You're just a baby. Anyways, finishing up Soliton. Here we go. Even though we didn't start it. Okay. Anyways, that other one, that other song I jumped into was Sarah Sloan's song, Older. I don't really like most of her stuff, but that one's... It's good.
Even when the moon shadows the tide, I will always follow you through the pain. You can always count on me through everything.
Sorry, I'm stretching.
And to keep you moving on. A Soliton, a Soliton. I keep you moving like a Soliton.
Run out of breath.
A Soliton, a Soliton.
Remember when I was gonna stop at half an hour after an hour, and then now it's 2 hours and 20 minutes. Yeah, so we're gonna just speed this one around.
So did time to keep on moving on, ways up. So did time to pushing out and on from where they started from yesterday. And their runs as so did tons by moving on. Anymore, you have torn a path for us to escape through. We can take our time finding our way in this world. It will keep us moving on, and we'll break through the dark and find a dawn. Yes, we'll keep on moving on. Yeah, keep on. Like a soul.
Nope.
Like a soul. Like a soul. Time. A soul. Time. A soul. Time. I keep you moving like a soul.
Sounds like Jack Black or Adam Sandler or something.
A Soliton, yeah. Ooh. A Soliton, a Soliton, a Soliton. I keep you moving.
Hey Siri, turn the living room lights to blue. Whatever.
Whatever.
Anywho, we did it. congratulations. I'd like to thank all of you for coming out. I'm real tired now. I'm aged horribly. Even if your mental state gets better. I mean, overall, I'm not going to speak for everyone, but you know what? If we, I hope you liked this music. I had no dropped frames in the 2 hours and 25 minutes. Zero dropped frames. That's pretty cool. You know how it's a Savannah sunset? Tropical twilight. This is it feels pretty good. This Arctic, what do they call this one? Arctic Aurora. That's it. You did it. Let's see if the credits work. The credits never work. See, this is what happens when I turn the credits on. Here, I'm gonna show you. I was messing with it earlier, but see when I hit the credit button. Oh, it's working. Okay, well, hold on. Maybe we got something here. Hey, I am the ramen. Thanks for the bits. Let me try this. Roll credits. Is it working? No. No, it's not. Older I get, the more that I see. The credits are rolling. They just don't like me. But loving is hard. So, yeah, see, there we go. That's what's wrong with those. Oh, I was doing the wrong ones. But see, this is what happens when I hit the credits. It's like white or something. Used to be mad, but now I'm old. I don't know why. I don't know why it's white. Doesn't make any sense. What if I reset it? I'm disappeared. Reset the transformation. No. There's no, like, filter on it or anything. Anywho, the credits don't work anymore. That's all I say. And background color, red? Does that have something to do with it? It does. It certainly does not. Whatever, the credits are broken. We don't get no credits. Everyone likes credits. But you know who doesn't like credits? Nobody. My God, I'm so lonely. Nope, that's not the right key. So I open the window to hear sounds of people, to hear sounds of people. Venus, planet of love, was destroyed by global warming. Did its people want too much? Did its people want too much? And I don't want your pity. I just want somebody near me. Guess I'm a coward. I just want to feel all right. We're not to the chorus yet. I misstepped. And I know no one will save me. I just need someone to kiss. Give me one good, honest kiss. I'll be all right. Nobody, 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 nobody. Oh, nobody, nobody, nobody. I can switch to this now, right? I didn't know piano.
I've been big and small, and big and small, and big and small again. Still nobody wants me, still nobody wants me. And I know no one will save me. I'm just asking for a kiss. Give me one good movie kiss, and I'll be alright. Nobody, 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 oh, oh, nobody, nobody, nobody.
And then maybe minor. No. The song kind of goes away after that, and then it just changes to. Key change. I think it's like it raises up. Oh, I probably wasn't doing it enough. Anywho, that's the end of the stream. Always on a strong note. That's what I say. There's a saying that people say when times get real tough. And I always like to think that nothing's ever too far gone, as long as you hold a little song in your heart. But sometimes, holding that song in your heart, don't cut it. And it don't cut it at all. Because, why does the sun go on shining? Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? 'Cause you don't love me anymore. Do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars glow above? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when I lost your love. And I wonder why everything's the same as it was. But I can't understand, no, I can't understand how life goes on the way it does. Why does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry? Don't they know it's the end end of the world. It ended when you said goodbye. I think that's there it is. That would have been a great place to end the stream, wouldn't it? But now, here I am. It's still going.
You say in those words like you hate me now. Our house is burning when you're raised in hell. Here in the ashes, your soul cries out. But don't be afraid of these thunder clouds. These thunder clouds, oh no. These thunder clouds, oh no. Love go when all is said and done. We'd love go. You put the running in the run. Damn, damn, this day. But I never met a man I could trust. Now you say in these words like you hate me now. What our house is burning, you're raised in.
Oh no, those thunder clouds. Oh no, these thunder clouds. Oh no, these thunder clouds. Oh no, oh, oh. You think I'm stupid? You think I'm batshit crazy having on my mind? You think I'm helpless? My algebra's gonna equal you every time.
You think I'm calling? You think I'm calling out your name every night? Girl, I have fallen for you.
Something like that.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need. Only a genius could love, could love a woman like. Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need. Only a genius could love a woman like.
I'm a genius. 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 He's a genius because I love that woman like. Genius. 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 He's a genius because I love a woman like you.
See ya. Oh, you be my Einstein, my Newton, my Galileo, and my Hawking. Boy, put the pep in my step, put your arms around my neck while I'm walking.
Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you.
What you say? Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need.
Only a genius could love a woman like.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need. Only a genius could love a woman. I'm a
genius. Genius.
He's a genius
cause I love a woman like a
genius. Genius. Genius.
He's a genius cause I love a woman like. Oh my God, dot the I's and cross the T's, I got everything you need.
Well, only a genius could love a woman like.
Oh my God, you're the rock and I'm the key.
You're the lock and I'm the key. Anyways, I'm real tired. I don't know why I went for 15 more minutes, but that's how it happens. It's hard to say goodbye, which is also another song. No! Okay. Let's just end it right now before we get... let's put some happier lights on. Where's the happy lights? How do I turn them on? The stream's not over yet because I gotta change these lights.
Please understand, I got a lot of songs that I could play, but I need to go. Play Devil May Cry.
Where's the, there we go. White. A nice 6,000K temperature to emulate daylight. Okay, I'm real beat up. I gotta eat a dinner, and then I gotta play the Devil May Cry. And then I got a bunch of cameos to do. Well, not a bunch. I have a few. Tomorrow. Thanks for coming out, everyone. Once again, my name's David Michael Bennett, from the band Steam Power Giraffe. And I do this every once in a while. Looks like my internet is holding out. So, more streaming coming at you. I don't have an end screen. I was hoping the credits would work, but they do not. I don't know why. They're just a big white blob for me. Before we go, Elevander, thanks for the $5. Okay, for serious, I'm going now. Here I go. Five. F-O. 3, 2, 1, and then wait 30 seconds so that way it...